And it's a little bit of this, right,
yeah, like that.
This, you know, because and you can just get this.
It's like before the thumb kind
of
goes
yeah,
up.
Yeah, so it's just yeah. kind of more hilarity.
Jeff, you yeah, see, you've got
you can
the.
See Jeff giving him a thumbs up, giving him a thumbs up, and then feather the trigger, feather the trigger.
This man is playing.
Clearly playing.
That's exactly. Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. Itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. And nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Try your best to win them all, and one day time will tell. When you're the one left standing there, you reach the final bell. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Nick, do you have a question from the chat?
I do. Ooh, Amy wants to know, will Double Fine ever make a game about submarines walking on the bottom of the ocean called Drenched?
Now we will.
It sounds like that's
holy
it sounds
we
like that's
going
the sequel.
To
put that we'll in the Monday meeting.
We'll be taking that into the meeting for sure.
There's so many of the PvP games where people just straight up hate each other playing those games. And it's nice that Trench will hopefully not contribute to the vast amounts of hate that take place through the internet.
Trench is really a game about love, and it's all about just
love and war,
co-op
and hats.
I hope that comes across in the screenshot.
Yeah, I think it does.
Love is the number one emotion.
I think it does.
Giant Bomb loves Trench, and these Marines stand in salute to you and your game and all its awesomeness, and they will die in glory of your development process.
Level one Big Willy.
So
or like a shrug. Just
why don't we have a thumbs down?
We don't have a thumbs down.
We don't have a thumbs down. See, because that's like, the Trench is really about love.
I feel like all your salutes are very positive. There were definitely times where I wanted like...
There's no negativity.
I just want to give you a little pink eye.
Hey. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Very good. Yeah. I have Tim Schafer's pink eye now. Already.
That's awesome.
Already.
That helps. Yeah,
that definitely helps. Okay, there's no friendly fire in the game.
I know, Eric Pope's just an asshole.
But Eric Pope is just...
You're allowed to shoot assholes. Because Trench is a game about Trench love.
Is it because Trench is a game about love?
That's part
that's
of it.
Why.
Got it.
The other thing, like, you know, making a small, like, downloadable game. That is amazing. I love that.
It's so awesome to have you guys out here. Okay, sing the Double Fine theme song.
Double